dimension. She has experimented with programming things, with videos, with sculptural paintings. She has taken all the embellishments, all the emotions, so to say, that is her personal emotion, and she put this emotion, these beautiful flowers and petals, into the space.